morning, Laura. Are you ready to see Dr. Hamill?
Hemingway is trash.
Excuse me?
He's a misogynistic asshole, and it totally shows in his work. He writes all his men to be these bravado pricks, and all women to be idiots.
Oh.
What's your name?
Laura.
Emily.
Women exchange natural relations for unnatural ones. In the same way, the men also abandoned natural relations with women and were inflamed with lust for one another. The illness that has caused you to live this lifestyle, a life of sin, can be cured, but only through your devotion to the Lord. Now, Laura, what do you think of this? Laura? Laura.
Laura.
Laura. Laura. Laura, wake up!
What is it?
Come with me.
Look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
It really is.
It reminds me of this lookout back in New York. There is this hill, and at the top of it, it overlooked the whole river that we lived on. And in the fall, all of the trees reflected perfectly, and it made it look like some sort of Van Gogh painting. I actually had my first date there.
Really?
Yep. Robbie Michelson. God, was he awkward. He was long and lanky and could barely spit out what he was trying to say. Probably the furthest thing from sexy that anyone could ever be.
And what about me?
You? You're all right. No. You? You're incredibly sexy and smart and kind and gentle and distinct. I swear when I first saw you, when we first met, that was it.
You're the best thing that's ever happened.
Yes, this is Dr. Hamill. How are you? I'm calling about Laura. Yes, we've tried several different behavioral modification techniques in our conversion therapy process, but nothing seems to be working. We tried everything from, you know, psychoanalysis to medication. It's as if she's fighting the process. She doesn't want to go back to that pure life she used to live. I understand. Yes, the only thing I think of now would be a neurosurgical procedure. Yes, we've used it several times. It comes with its own set of risks, obviously, but I think right now it's the best course of action. Yes. Yes. Thank you. Yes, I'll let you know how it goes.
Thank you.
For what?
pick it all up and start again. You've got a second chance, you could go home, escape it all, it's just irrelevant. It's just medicine. It's just medicine. You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you. You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but it's disintegrating from all the medicine, from all the medicine, from all the medicine.